Here's how you can make grilled octopus. Trust me, it's super simple, and if I can do it, you can do it. In a large pot, boil your octopus for about 25 minutes per pound in salted water. Remove the tentacles into a different tray and add your marinade, which is olive oil, lemon juice, chili powder, salt, garlic, and parsley. Give this a good mix. Now you can preheat your grill, add on your octopus, and give this a nice char. Now spread on a bit more of that marinade, and that's it. Enjoy.